remove its shaft seal, put your wrench back of the pump to hold the shaft. This is the old impeller. It was just spinning on the nut. Turn the nut counterclockwise. Just thread it on there.